Magandang umaga po, Pilipinas. You're still watching AgriTV at iba pa. Welcome po sa Mad About Koy. Nandito pa rin po tayo sa Antipolo, kung saan po i-feature natin another artist, sculptor, friend of ours in the person of kumpadre natin, si Benji Reyes. Come follow me. Pare.
Pare Koy.
Benji Reyes po in the house.
Welcome to town.
Thank you for having us here, Benji. Alright, friends in Koy, so nandito tayo sa magandang tahanan ng aking kumpadre Benji Reyes and Karing. So, pare, maraming salamat for the honor of this interview.
Welcome mo sa aming tahanan dito sa Antipolo.
Alright, paring Benji, paki-explain, please elaborate a little, paano ba tayo nagsimula sa Koy?
Nagkakilala tayo 20 years ago, no? Ginagawa ko yung bahay, no, tahanan. Gusto ko kasi experience na water around you, the sound of water flowing. So, why not build a pond? Pero as a builder, designer, mm-hmm. wala akong alam sa filtration eh. No, the pond was there, pero yung filter mali. Mm-hmm. And buti na lang nakilala kita.
Ayun, marami sa... I'm really honored for asking me. So, to begin with, ginawa mo na to, Bench, yung una, tapos pinaandar mo, and pinaandar then it failed.
It failed.
And then we rectified it.
Failed big time.
Hindi lang naman ako, no? I mean, it's a collab work between me and Benji nung ginawa namin itong ano na to. But all the artistry kanya to. See, go on, please, Benji.
Kasi gusto ko sana, I wanted a pond na healthy yung fish, mm-hmm. na pag pasok mo sa bahay, mm-hmm. pag healthy kasi ang fish, mas relax ka eh. Then you gain more energy from them eh. So, with you coming in, mm-hmm. na-attain natin yun, no?
Okay.
So, yung pond na ginawa natin, ilang chambers yun? Dalawang...
Two banks of filtration. And up to now, what's the beautiful thing about the motor fish?
Kasi in my line of work, no, I do woodworking. So, mm-hmm. I practice preventive maintenance.
Okay. You know?
So, in anything that runs, you get familiar to the sound eh. Mm-hmm. Pag may konting maling iba yung tunog, like the pumps, no? Mm-hmm. Papatayin mo muna isang pump, palit ng bearing. Mm-hmm. So I think we do that every 2 years, no? Mm-hmm. So the pond has been running for more than 20 years.
What's your take on the pond, Bench? When we were building this, ano ba yung bubong ito? Yung water, parang how do you put it in sustainability?
Hindi, kasi nga, oo. When I designed the house, I wanted something that's sustainable. When I built the house, walang gutters. I live up in the hills of Antipolo, malinis ang hangin. Mm-hmm. So, kahit pag umuulan, I collect all the rainwater. Goes to the pond, and then the overflow, the clean out goes to the garden. Mm-hmm. Kaya mataba rin yung mga halaman, no?
Bes, we were talking about the high you get in Koy, and then meron naman itong kalungkutan din na binibigay sa atin, no?
Kasi siguro coming from me as koi lover na lang. Yep. Mm-hmm. Koi lover. Let's say, alam mo ang koi kasi, alam naman natin, it can last, they can live more than 100 years. Mm-hmm. No? Some. Mm-hmm. And it's been documented. Pero hindi naman lahat yan. Alam mo, may namamatay din. Sa akin, personally, I love koi. Mm-hmm. It gives me good vibes and energy. Mm-hmm. No? It helps with being creative. Pero hindi ako masyadong attached sa kanila. Ang attachment ko sa kanila, yung joy na binibigay nila sa akin, pag nakikita ko sila sa pan, no? Pero hindi natin maiwasan, may mamamatay, may mangyayari, mawawalan ka ng koi, no? If you're too attached to them, nakakalungkot, masakit eh. Dinibdib mo ng gusto.
Dinibdib mo na yon. And all the rest of the enjoyment time.
Nawawala. Mm-hmm. Ako personally, ha? And not only that, it takes away my time for being creative. Mm-hmm. Alam mo, you can only be creative pag masaya ka. Mm-hmm. Enjoy yourself with beautiful things. Mm-hmm. No? Yung nakakapag-energize sa'yo. And that's one of them, yung mga koi.
Friends in Koy, join us again next week. At marami pa po tayong tatalakayin, pagkukwentuhan dito sa aking kumpadre, artist Benji Reyes, builder. Dito po sa AgriTV's Mad About Koy. Kita-kits.